Today we're at the beautiful Oluwalu Beach, but sometimes it's not so beautiful here. There's a lot of trash, a lot of human waste. The students learn how to use GIS to better their community. Doing a beach cleanup is just one way that everyone can help out. So they are learning how to collect trash, catalog it, make maps that could potentially influence a policymaker or just even your neighbor.